I stalk in my vivid stripes the few steps of my cage with quiet rage. I should be lurking in the shadows, sliding through long grass, near the water hole where plump deer passes. I should be snarling around houses, baring fangs, terrorizing the villagers. But here I am, locked in concrete cage, my strength behind bars, ignoring visitors. They really act surprised every time they see me. I hear the last voice at night, the patrolling cars, where I stare with my eyes at the brilliant stars in the sky.